This is the guide that indicates the size of the coil. And I add pine needles to the center of that coil. And when this gets snug again, then I move the guide and stitch. Yes. That's a basket that's got black walnuts. Sliced black walnuts. All I'm doing is exploiting Mother Nature, that's it.
So the different size needles?
It's a different kind of tree. The different pine needles have different trees, and the size of the pine cones also. This is a longleaf pine tree, and it's got the larger pine cones. Yes, I do teach. I do teach. I'm in Wilmington now. I teach at the museum, Cameron Art Museum, in Wilmington. I also offer a kit that's available online. A basic basketry, basic pine needle basketry. So, excellent.
Now this thread,
it's called a binder. This is artificial sinew. It's a wax nylon thread. It was a little thinner and it was a natural color. You'd think it was dental floss.
Okay.
The second texture to this wax. I also use wax linen, which is what this piece is made of. The pieces down in my booth, you've seen both wax linen and artificial sinew used.
What does the wax do? How does it help you?
The wax offers a little bit of tooth so that it holds together what I'm stitching.
I'm sorry, say that again.
The wax gives it just enough of a surface.
Oh, I see. So it doesn't slip.
So it doesn't slip, yeah.
Got it.